Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
You two bring. I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still, kind of entertaining. All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
We'll talk later.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of his soul.
Choisek and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Torfel.
Let's go, BD.
Cal, do you read me? Seer gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
Safe. Unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now. But we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Come on, BD. Here's another one, BD. I knew you'd jump in there. Okay, BD, what is it? Stay close, BD. Those things look fast. Just what we needed. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here. What is it, BD?
Keep going! Almost to the Shadowlands! Something smells. What is that?
Discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
Reach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Ever seen a place like this before? Me neither.
Thank you.
trees. I feel the forest all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. Look inside. What's that, BD? Thank you.
With this, you and I are going to be unstoppable. There. Out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. Look inside. There's something in there. you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Night sisters are searching for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Better find out on her own. I think Grease is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. I don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Whoa.
My friend, as Tarful led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called the Shieldbird.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge, before Master T'Pol died. This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. Bird might be the last of its kind. Here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. It's the least we could do. Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. Are we fighting or what?
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Yeah.
over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crash like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Just took down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead.
Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us. Scan, BD.
What's happening? Get down here! This is not happening!
Got something?
Thank you.
don't want to die here. That's a hit. Here I go.
Let's look. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister. Is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the Ninth Sister.
Cal, when I was captured by the Empire, I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this Dark Shadow came, and he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined, and I still fought. But in the end, I came apart, and I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Let's talk later, Cal.